solving complex biological questions with very refined technology. That's what we try to do.
It's very exciting to be able to add an extra dimension to scientific questions.
Where we really saw a gap is in people who weren't experts, who needed help to basically get the best biology out of their experiment with single cell sequencing. It was clear that the field was going to grow for at least another 10 years or something. Yeah.
There's a lot of providers that actually have some sort of technology, but they themselves actually do not completely understand what they're doing. So that's clearly not the case with single cell discoveries. They have deep insight. They know what they're talking about.
So at some point in the company, we had the opportunity to really expand. We were looking for a new site, but also to expand the services that we could offer. One of the things that was really missing in our company was our ability to sequence.
How many cells did we end up ending up?
And in the end, the game is still, you know, we should get the data to the client as fast as possible so they could run with their data and analyze it. So we needed to in-house sequencing capacity.
This cluster file is just like separate.
When something is just makes sense and it's necessary and you have the resources, which we had, then there's actually not a lot of thinking and feeling involved. You just have to do it.
Then the next question is, what type of sequencers do you buy and what would fit best with our future? And our future was becoming market leader of single cell sequencing providers. So yeah, we had to go big or go home.
We here at VectorY, we are interested to do something that hasn't been done before. We develop drugs for neurodegenerative diseases by combining gene therapy technologies with antibody, intracellular antibody technology. And we're basically doing it from the beginning to the end. The reason we like to work with single cell discoveries is that, you know, their technology allows us to get a really detailed insight into the therapeutic effects of our therapeutics in neurons.
As one of the scientists in the discovery here at VectorY, I'm responsible to basically understanding more about the pathology that we are trying to cure, for example, ALS or FTD, and then find ways to see if the therapy that we have can actually be of any benefits.
Hi, Dylan.
Hi, dude.
I'm talking to Dylan at Single Cell Discovery quite regularly.
Yeah, I saw that
Alessandro and I push each other. Mainly, he pushes me with very difficult experiments, and I push him to try and see where we can compromise, can still make it work and get something out in the end. So the type of experiments that we can now do that we couldn't do before is really the large-scale experiments where we're dealing with millions of cells, hundreds of different samples that we're able to sequence in one go. Indeed, on one sequencer, so you have less batch effects at a lower cost, faster turnaround time. These are the type of experiments of the future. This is what more and more people are going to do and are already doing experiments of 1 million cells or more.
It's not the future. Multiomics is the present. We need to move to multiomics for everything.
The NovaSeq X Plus really allows us to run very large-scale single-cell projects. And by having such grand sequencing capacity, we can also do so at a very fast turnaround time, which is something very important for our clients.
We like to be as fast as possible. And if our clients have to wait for us to do the experiment and then also for us to outsource, it just added too much time. Basically, we're slowing ourselves down by not having a machine in-house.
Speed is important because time is money. I mean, this company burns about $1.5 million a month. So if I have a delay of 4 months, you can easily calculate what the costs are.
So we have some updates from single cell discoveries. The amount of data that they can provide us with simple experiments is just fantastic.
If we look at the middle point,
this was just like an amazing opportunity to look at single cell sequencing with single cell discoveries to open up the door to totally new therapeutics and even new biology.
I often brag a lot about the size of runs that we can do, so 25 billion reads, and we can launch two at the same time. So yeah, that's something worth bragging for.
The moment that I realized that this machine is a game changer was when we started sequencing these huge projects of a million cells, when we basically got the data out in 2 days, which was unbelievable. Before, we would have been sequencing for whatever, five times, six times longer. So for me, that was a game changer. Yep. We get to solve the problems that they're having, and those immediately have an effect on their drug development.
It's just amazing how far we have come from the very beginning with just the two of us and a few PCR machines to a full-size lab, including having our own sequencing capacity. That's really awesome.
That means we're doing something that matters, means we're helping people speed up science. My hope is once clients get our data is that it helps them understand biology, understand disease. In the end, treat patients. That's what it's all about.